So what will back to school look like this fall for the 6 million K through 12 students here in California? Well, 10 News anchor Mary McKenzie listened in on the update by the state superintendent when it comes to the planning process.
Every school district is making their own decision about what form of instruction they will have when schools open. Obviously, we're working hard to make sure that we create a pathway to help our schools reopen, but we know that they will likely have to reopen with social distancing conditions in place.
The state superintendent addressed what schools will probably look like come fall. And while much is yet to be decided, it's clear it will be very different than what kids in California are used to. On Thursday, Superintendent Tony Thurmond will host a virtual town hall event for all 1,000 districts, a chance for them to offer suggestions and discuss strategies to reopen schools safely in the fall for California's 6 million school-age children. Districts will individually set the when and the how, the when being start dates, and the how will be protocols required to allow for proper social distancing. Children will likely have to wear masks. Class sizes will have to be smaller, and there will probably be some combination of in-school instruction and at-home learning. He also addressed state cuts to education, saying that if money doesn't come from the federal government, there will be no way to open schools safely without cutting school programs.
Because we believe that our school districts cannot reopen safely if they have to implement these kinds of cuts.
Mary McKenzie, 10 News.